I'ma flex on my ex, flex on the hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much I want you when I let you know. All is over now, the dawn is drawing the end. Everything is away from the day. And allow me to say
Thank you. Mark, Triton, you're trapped. Gonna try to override the exit from here.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent to you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who could be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or Buzzlavania, the champion.
be a surgeon before I met them. How we clinked away with our scalpels and toy morality. Yes, we could lop a boil here and shave down a beak there, but could we really change anything? No, but Adam gives us the means to do it. And Ryan frees us from the phony ethics that held us back. Change your look, change your sex, change your race. It's yours to change. Nobody else's.
If you want to use the emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Steinman's key. He's the one that runs this place. But I don't expect him to hand it to you out of the milk of human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind, and frankly,
hello?
I'm not even sure he's still human.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Skill that fails me, but my imagination.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question.
Are you making this up?
Presenting them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again. The upturned nose, the cleft chin, the ample bosom. Wouldn't it be wonderful if I could do with a knife what that old Spaniard did with a brush?
We must. Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear
voices are sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you could catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in his gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
What's the matter, Frank?
It's this thinning hair, Jim. Every day there's less and less.
You know, the problem's not in your hair, it's your genes.
Hey, I don't go for all that splicing stuff. My buddy says it's not safe.
Shows you what your buddy knows. Go over to Genetic Horizons for a trial of fresh hair. Fresh hair is not only gives you a full head of thick hair, but it's 100% safe.
Full head of hair? And 100% safe? Maybe it's time for me to get a little fresh hair.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Whenever anyone
wants
here. Other
than
their work,
Scalpel.
They call them.
Patients ask so many questions. Sometimes I like to make up the answer.
None of that regulation stuff always slows things down.
Simon, I know medical pavilion is your manor, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tit. You don't heat the pipes freeze, pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Oh, he'll love this. Just adore.
Wanders the halls. We rebuild our city and the...
A rapture reminder. The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad leak. Report any unexplained water promptly to the Central Council.
Sometimes I forget.
Alive.
longer, little tramp! Run away!
On genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Everyone, they gleam there for you and me. The flowers in spring, the robins that sing, the sunbeams that shine, they're yours, they're mine, and love. Everyone, the best things in life are free.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Running. The moon below. You know, the best things in life are free.
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Suchong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid, problem with reaction time. Suchong just get an idea for plasmid.
Got it! Infecting everything! Ah! Okay!
Just let him breathe.